Hello, Pirates, and welcome back to another installment of CHS TV Remote Edition. Hopefully your transition to online learning has been going smoothly and you're following the directives issued by the state. Every day after finishing your assignments, or even during them, make sure to take a breath and relax. Go outside, stretch, play with your pets. This time is hard and being stuck at home is even more difficult, but please follow the issued guidelines and keep your distance from others. Stay positive. Once everyone follows the directives properly, we will see a large decrease in the cases and the number of deaths caused by COVID-19. Thank you, and now to Mr. Gorman with an update.
Good morning, Cinnamons and Pirates. I hope this message finds you and your family well and adapting to this new definition of normal. I know it has been a significant adjustment for all of us. In particular, I want to take a moment to recognize our seniors. Many of you received disappointing news this week in regards to the senior trip, and it breaks my heart that your senior year has not materialized in the way that you have worked, planned, and hoped for over the last 4 years. Please know that we are doing everything we can in these extraordinary times to provide you with the experiences you have been looking forward to for so long. Typically in April, the character education focuses on responsibility, which, as it turns out, is perfectly aligned with our online learning environment. It has been a master's class in personal responsibility for education. For the rest of April, please focus on making sure to log into your homeroom for attendance and to complete your daily assignments. The staff and I will make sure to be responsible for providing all the materials necessary for our students to be successful. And as a community, we can continue to maintain our social distance in order to be responsible to the health of everyone around us. If nothing else, this experience has made us experts in responsibility. Unfortunately, we are still in a holding pattern about what the future will hold, and as a result, this week's message is pretty short. However, before I go, I did want to take the opportunity to wish happy birthday to Alexis Brown, Emery Ceylon, Cadgis Sissick, Jacob Henney, Monib Ahmad, Abrielle LePage, Garrett Crisp, Michael Light, Alexandra Crockett, Mark Marchetti, Fawn Petiti, Gianna Jones, Isabella Jones, Christina Snyder, Jack Feldner, Christopher White, Ezgi Basil, Shane Grisham, Alec Grande, Joshua Scott, Janelle Williams, Kara Gallagher, Aaron Roskowiak, Shinbi Bay, Aaron Hunter, Mikhail Kukic, Bella Lorimer, Michael Marino, Alexis Seagraves, and my daughter, Maeve Gorman. Each of you have celebrated a birthday during this period of separation, and from the bottom of my heart, I hope it was wonderful. We will talk again soon. Stay well.
Hello and welcome to this week's Ask the Staff. This week we asked the staff, what are you binging right now? Let's see what they had to say.
So in the quarantine, I am re-binging Gilmore Girls for like the fifth time.
Dispatches from Elsewhere. It's on AMC and was filmed in Philadelphia last year, and I met Jason Segel when he was filming it here.
I am binge watching Prodigal Son and Little Fires Everywhere.
Just recently started Breaking Bad off a recommendation of a couple co-workers, and also just finished Action.
I'm not big on TV. Maybe I'll go with Teasdale and do Game of Thrones or Vikings. I like Vikings.
Probably Law and Order. Anything on HGTV, like Fixer Upper or Property Brothers, things like that.
I'm going to be probably starting Hunters, I think it's called, on Amazon Prime, and probably give Witcher a shot on Netflix.
Definitely Supernatural, and maybe Better Call Saul.
I don't really watch TV shows unless you're talking about the Karate Kid one on YouTube or Stranger Things, but I don't think either of those are going to be on anytime soon. So I will be watching many, many movies, anything good that comes out, especially superhero movies, and of course all the movies that my daughter watches.
Sneaky Pete on Amazon.
The current shows that I'm binge watching, McMillions, I'm wrapping up, and I'm also always into The Blacklist. My wife and I like to watch The Blacklist, and this Tiger King show is really piquing my interest. Seems like an interesting topic, so I anticipate watching that.
We are binge watching Lost. We are binge watching All-American, and The Office.
Definitely Friends, just the best show ever, quite frankly.
I love Netflix. I will watch anything on Netflix, and recently Stars as well. So Outlander, Dublin Murders, I watched The Last King. I mean, I love any genre there is, so really, I watch it all.
I'm actually binging Supergirl on Netflix. I had just finished watching Smallville on Hulu, so now I'm just going through all the superhero shows. Probably watch The Flash next and then catch up on Arrow.
Behind on Grey's Anatomy and A Million Little Things, and my husband and I already have caught up on SEAL Team.
I've been watching Entourage.
We're binging West Wing right now.
I watched the entire series of Hunters on Amazon Prime, and I'm now binging season 4 of Better Call Saul because season 5 just started and I need to watch that. That's it so far.
Is it really sad to say I haven't watched TV at all since we've been home? Sorry. I read a lot of books though. Does that count?
She's binged books.
Binge books.
You know what? I might have some binging to do. Now to Kevin with the weekly report.
Three weeks since we last had a normal day of school, which means it would be a great time to thank an essential worker who's putting their health at risk for the good of the community. You can do this by writing a letter, making a sign, giving a donation, or personally thanking one who you may know. Now we'll go to Zach with more information.
Thanks, Kevin. I'm Zach Mack. Thanks for tuning in to this week's episode of CHS TV. If you have any questions or concerns, please email us at CHS_TV_broadcasting. Thanks for joining in. Happy Friday.